hopefully we can stay warm tonight. It's going to be pretty close to zero.
To be so spoiled while sleeping on a frozen lake.